Hi, I'm Kelvin Red. It's October, and for some, it's Halloween. For me, it's Bad Bosses Month. So today I want to talk to you about power in its most destructive form. You see, you can't talk about servant leadership without first talking about power. In my servant leadership workshops early on in the session, I like to ask participants to identify the worst boss or leader they've ever had. Let me tell you, I can't invent the stories that I write about. But there's one reoccurring story that I hear almost every other workshop, and that is when someone says, somebody in the office is out to get me. Let me tell you, I'm gonna share with you one sure sign that someone in the office is out to get you, and that is they will try to destroy your name. Yep, at every opportunity, they're going to say something negative about you, little snide remarks. But keep in mind, these remarks are not going to be necessarily directed at the masses. Nope. They're going to be directed at key influential people who may very well have influence over your livelihood. They're going to be little snide remarks. Little things become big things. You remember that time you forgot to put a period at the end of a sentence in a report? All of a sudden, wow, you can't trust this guy. Every time he turns in a report, it's fraught with errors. You remember that time you arrived to work late one morning by 1 minute? All of a sudden, can you believe it? You can't depend on her. She comes to work late every single day. Yep, molehills become mountains. Here's one main thing you need to always keep in mind when it comes to power, and that is people will do anything to get it, and they'll do even more to maintain it. So be careful out there. Think about it.